COVID-19 is escalating this problem. With countries closing their borders and economies declining, life-saving supply chains are being disrupted.
So what can you do? Number one, get educated. Learn about the roots and possible solutions of world hunger. Number two, donate. Make a donation to your local food bank or the World Food Program. Number three, spread the word. Tell your family, tell your friends, tell your government leaders. Together, we can make a difference.